Using and sharing symbols is a great way to customize Autodesk Design Review 2011. In this video, we'll show you how to use and share custom symbols. In this opened WIP file, I need to insert a tub symbol in the second bathroom. A quick look at the symbols drop-down list tells me that I don't have any fixture symbols available yet. No problem, I have a WIP file already that contains the symbols I want to use. Each sheet will become a separate symbol when we create our catalog. Let's begin creating a fixtures catalog from the DWIFF file we just saw. Notice that you can name the catalog anything you want, and since the fixtures were on separate sheets, we need to import each sheet as a separate symbol. Design Review confirms that the catalog has been successfully created, containing six symbols. Now all that remains is to insert the symbol. Resize it and position it. To share with others, find the Symbol Catalogs folder on your computer, then send a copy of your catalog file instructing recipients to put the file into the same location on their computers. The next time they start Design Review, they will be able to use the same symbols. Now that you've seen some of Design Review's custom markup capabilities, why not try them yourself? Download the latest version of Design Review on our website for free.